Okay, imagine this. Three players, until recently, they had access to the best facilities. They traveled with some of the best minds in cricket. Right now, they're in the custody of the Delhi police for 5 days. What a spectacular fall for them. Perhaps they were unprepared to deal with the fame. They were thrust into this glitzy world. And perhaps they fell prey to greed. We don't know if they're completely guilty, but it appears so at this point in time. But I covered cricket between 2003 and 2005, and I can well imagine how someone like a Rahul Dravid would be reacting. He's already said that he's deeply distressed. And he also did say that as a captain, his focus right now is to make sure that the Rajasthan Royals wins the tournament. But today something is different. A stain, another stain has appeared on the fabric of cricket. And at the newsroom today, it's been crazy. Right from the get-go in the morning, been working non-stop. Only now things seem to be slowing down, and we're a cynical lot, but we're also shocked today. So there are dozens of unanswered questions at this point in time. What's going to happen next? But the really haunting one is, are there any other players involved? Are there any other teams involved? Guess we'll have to wait and see.